everyone. My name is Emily Arseneau, and I am a mixologist with Collectif 1806. And today we're gonna talk about a balanced cocktail. So when I think of a balanced cocktail, I like to think of it from a culinary perspective. So think sweet, think sour, salty, bitter, umami, all these flavors that we're familiar with. But for the sake of cocktails, we're gonna break it down into three main components. First, let's start with our base spirit. Let's have our sweet component and our sour component. When I think of a perfectly balanced drink, I think of the original margarita. Let's make one. So one part, Cointreau. This is the original orange liqueur, and this is gonna be our sweet component. 1 ounce of lime juice, and this is gonna be our sour component. Don't buy it at the store, it has to be fresh, ingredients matter. 2 ounces Blanco tequila, our base spirit. We're gonna take our glass, salt it up, and then I'm gonna rub it in a little kosher salt. Okay, ice our glass. Ice your tin, as full as you can possibly get it. Okay. Pop it open, and then pour some fresh ice. Garnish with a lime, and that is how you make the original margarita. You couldn't have a more refreshing, balanced cocktail. Sweet, sour, mixed with your base spirit.